And as we mentioned, the shooter was a former student at Flagler College in St. Augustine. He withdrew in 2021. The president of Flagler College releasing a statement tonight saying, in part, we will continue to foster a culture that actively rejects racism, discrimination, and violence. We will continue to invest in education and dialogue that promote understanding and empathy.